Determining arson, the cause of a fire, it's very difficult for our investigators.
But this video made things much easier. We showed you the pictures, but on Monday, Del City Fire releasing the full video. Annie Durham reportedly taking a neighborly dispute into her own hands, literally, allegedly throwing a flaming stick and rag over her fence into the garage next door.
That's definitely no way to resolve conflict.
Durham already facing arson charges, but now new charges as the same surveillance video showing her firing shots into the same neighbor's garage less than 2 hours before the fire.
Allegedly shooting into the house not once but twice.
Fire officials say some neighbors reported hearing fireworks before the actual fire on June 10th.
It wasn't fireworks, it was discharge of a handgun.
And once again, this video came from Durham's own surveillance system that investigators noticed while battling the blaze. The cameras pointed right at her neighbor's home.
They asked her if they could view her surveillance system, which she at first declined. She said it was turned off. She ended up giving consent, written consent for investigators to take the recorder, had a password on it.
OKC police able to crack the security and get the vital video. News 4 stopped by Durham's home on Monday, hoping she would talk to us again, but no answer. Meanwhile, Del City Fire releasing this photo of the flooded basement inside the bird home, reinforcing how dangerous the fire was for all involved.
If we had gone in full blackout conditions and he made a bad left turn, he could have easily fallen down into that basement, into 8 feet of water, and we would be probably dealing with a firefighter fatality.